You want to do an interview for Scott?
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Mathieu, Eugene.
So, hi, do you like, how is the Malay?
I love it.
So, do you like how the Pakistani people are together?
I love it. So, this is a great event to see how the Pakistani community is coming together. This is what Brooklyn is about. This is what New York City is about. This is what United States is about. All of us together.
Okay, how you like when you go over there on the stage and do you like that Pakistani was shouting, yeah, Mathieu,
of course, I love it because I'm a great fan of the Pakistani community way before I was elected. And I support the Pakistani community in the support in New York. As a matter of fact, I'm working together with all the leaders of the Pakistani community to address a very important issue affecting the Pakistani community. Let me tell you something. I'm working for the young people like you. So I believe that young people like you, you are the leaders of tomorrow.
So, do you want to say thanks to people who decide to do the Mela?
You're smart. You're so smart. Yes, I gotta take the opportunity to thank all of those wonderful people who work together to bring this event every year, not only to the Pakistani community, but to all of us in Brooklyn, all of us in the I commend you, I congratulate you, them, and also I applaud them for that. This is a wonderful, wonderful thing. And as Arnold Schwarzenegger used to say, I'll be back next year.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Good job.
Thank you very much.
Good job.